Financial problems may have driven a 40-year-old businessman to take his own life at dawn today. Here's Chari Coronel for the details.
A businessman was found dead inside his car in Marcelo Fernand Bridge Tuesday dawn. Pusok Police Station Chief Jaime Tolentino identified the victim as Roland Digamon Takgos, a resident of Barangay Basak, Mandawi City. Takgos was also identified as the owner of Goldie Huro Lending Corporation located in Barangay Pusok, Lapu-Lapu City. Initial investigation revealed that Takgos shot himself while driving his vehicle. He succumbed to a gunshot wound in the right portion of his chest. The incident caused traffic in the Mandawi-bound lane after the victim's vehicle hit the center aisle of the bridge. Authorities recovered from the vehicle a pistol revolver, 103 bullets, one empty shell, and two suicide notes believed to be written by Takgos. Investigators said financial problems may have pushed the victim to take his own life. Two of Takgos's collectors also revealed that things are not going well in the lending company. Before the incident happened, police said Takgos reportedly came from a casino in Lapu-Lapu City where he lost 100,000 pesos. Authorities are still conducting further investigation to determine if there was foul play in the incident. Chari Coronel, Newsbeats Tonight.